Now that she can crawl, it's time for the second most important decision of her life. Which house will she choose? Asking Charmander for guidance. Here we go. Slytherin wins.